In British Columbia, the Ministry of Transportation and Infrastructure uses a seasonal strength loss program to protect our infrastructure during the spring when roads are most vulnerable. This program is commonly known as load restrictions. Administering the program is a cooperative effort between the ministry staff and industry representatives.
We try to keep an open line of communication with the stakeholders and try to balance their needs with our goal of protecting our infrastructure.
Why is it necessary to limit loads on spring roads? To gain broader insight, it's valuable to understand the cyclic process within the road structure, whether it be paved or gravel. In the fall, the free water within the ground freezes and expands. This draws additional water into the road base.
During the spring, when the roads start to thaw, that water cannot drain yet because the surrounding ground is still frozen. So when you have traffic running over that weakened structure from being saturated, it initially damages the surface. The more the pavement structure melts, then you have more water present and it can actually weaken the entire pavement structure. Then once the fine-grained soils beneath our gravel layers below the pavement start to melt, from the dynamic loading of the traffic going over the road, it'll actually pump fine clays and silts into our gravel layers, further weakening them in the future.
The ministry has a province-wide network of road weather information system stations. By monitoring the roads and using our 84 stations to evaluate weather forecasts, historical data, and frost probes, the ministry is able to time the placement of load restrictions accurately on an area-by-area basis.
Once temperatures begin to rise, we'll start monitoring our ARWIS network. ARWIS allows the district to monitor the frost levels throughout our highway network by presenting a graph which shows a cross-section of the highway. It'll explain to us where the frost level is in comparison with different soil conditions beneath the highway.
When the road has thawed, water has drained, and the structure has regained its strength, the road can withstand normal loading. The frost probes are monitored continually, and strength testing is done proactively in the field. This allows the ministry to determine when the road has regained strength and rescind load restrictions as quickly as possible. It's important for the ministry to administer the load restriction program to protect our provincial investment while keeping our roads open to industry.